The word حول means a year,
mm-hmm.
particularly a lunar year, because we go about by the moon.
Mm-hmm.
And why not the solar year? Because the lunar year is shorter than mm-hmm. the solar year. It is the beginning of every month is determined by the appearance of the crescent. Once mm-hmm. it's born, then this is the beginning of the new Islamic month. So when we round up 12 Islamic months, this is a whole calendar, a whole year. So if somebody possessed the nisab or an amount of money which is, what we call it, zakatable, he possessed mm-hmm. certain amount of gold or silver or cash or trade of goods or livestock, which is zakatable. Today is the beginning of Sha'ban or mm-hmm. Ramadan. Then the beginning of Sha'ban next year, the zakah is due. We don't go about by June, July, or any of the solar